think perhaps we should toast Tony again.
Well, you know, you're awfully sure of yourself. I mean, he's probably up in a bar right now, all ticked off at you.
Scott, you should learn. You should never, ever underestimate me.
I would never underestimate you, Lucy.
Oh, then you're a very smart man. You know, a lot of people have underestimated me, and they were wrong. I wrote my book, and everybody hated me. But I got Dr. Tony Jones to marry me, didn't I?
I read your book twice.
You know, I also have very important people that know me on a first-name basis. I talked to Lila Quartermain, Amanda Barrington on a first-name basis, all those other important people used to walk right on by me. Could I have some more, please?
There you go, Captain.
Thank you. You know what else? I don't think they could have ever run that arts festival without me. So I don't see why you would believe that I couldn't get Tony back. Piece of cake.
Lucy, why don't we talk about something else?
I know how I'm going to do it, too. I'm going to play that little game of poor, poor Lucy. She has a broken heart. She couldn't possibly go on without him, and I need him so much. And then I'm going to put on something very sexy. I'm going to get him in bed. And then he's going to be begging me to forgive him.
Don't count on it. You get the hell out of here. I want to talk to my wife.
I have ears.
You're celebrating while I'm away. What, would you be up in the bedroom if I were 15 minutes late?
No, I would never do that to you.
Yeah, I walk in here and you're with Scott Baldwin. You're drunk. You don't have any clothes on. And you're telling him you're going to play me for a fool?
You can't think I was serious about that. That was
no,
a joke on
No, I think you're serious.
Him.
You're telling him exactly what you think of me. You think that I'm a puppet, that you pull my strings
no,
and you make me work? Don't
Please
do that. Don't
me.
Do that.
Listen
it doesn't work
me.
Anymore. It makes me sick.
Well,
makes me want to choke you. I don't
here, okay?
care. I don't give a damn what Scott was doing here. You don't ever understand, do you? You can have six guys outside the door lined up waiting on their turn.
No,
it's your bad news. You have always been bad news. You hurt people. You hurt
no,
me
I
and
don't.
Bobby and Jake. You want some
don't
more names?
Like
no,
that.
You
don't,
wrote
please.
The book on cruelty. You know that? You wrote the book on cruelty. I want you out of
here. No, give me a
you
chance.
You don't have any more chances. I want you
no,
out. I'm taking BJ.
No.
No, I'm taking BJ. I'll come back home when you're not in my home anymore.
But what are you
got
do
it.
With her? Who's
doesn't
take
matter.
Care of
doesn't
her?
Matter. They told me. They everybody told me, and I won't have you right now. Get out of my house. Out.
No, don't eat it. Tony!